Hello, I'm Anthony D'Amato. This is the second lecture on sources of international law, where we're going to focus particularly on what is called international customary law. To begin with, the word custom can be very misleading. Some people say that it takes a long time before you have a rule of custom. It takes many iterations of